you guys asked me about karma, okay? And how do you resolve karma? There are some meditations in Kabbalah that you can do that Arva Goslin said that they are good for cleaning your karma. In my case, what I think about karma, there's two things that you need to do. First is to repent about something. Like, for example, when you do something wrong, you need to really repent. But repent is not to say, oh, I'm sorry, goodbye, you know, whatever. No. When you repent, is that you really put yourself in the shoes of the other person and you say, okay, how did it feel to experience this from this person's side? And when you really repent and understand, then you go and you say that you're sorry to that person. If that person doesn't accept it, you can do it three times. If they don't accept it, then the problem is going to go to them. The other way of avoiding karma is to think what you're doing all day long. It's like whatever you're going to do, you ask yourself, would I want someone to do this to me? Would I want to receive this? It's like tooth to tooth, eye to eye. That means that what you did in one life, you would pay in another life. And that is how it is. So basically, if in one life you was like a mean person that you destroy everybody and you mistreat people, in the next life you're going to be abused and put down, etc. And the way to operate in that sense is to really, really, really accept it. It's like, okay, for example, I had been I received a lot of betray. I'm sure I was a super betrayer in my past life, because in this life I'm super loyal, so this could be. And if I fight it, then I will get more of it. But if I accept it and I experience it and say, oh my gosh, it feels really bad, or how does it feel, blah, 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 then I'm experiencing the situation. Therefore, I'm overcoming it. And then I will not attract this so much anymore. Another way of thinking about that is to think very, very clearly and very well what you want to receive whenever you're doing something. Like, if you don't want to receive something, for example, I like people to be honest with me. I like honesty, truth, honesty, cruel honesty. I prefer that than lies. So I'm super honest. Why? Because I don't care if I receive that. I like it. I don't like avoidance, and I don't like to be ignored, or I don't like to be lied to. Whatever we give, we receive. This is how life is. Whatever we give, we receive. So you think, whatever you want to receive, you give. If you want to be fake, if you want people to be fake with you, be fake with everybody. If you want honesty, be honest. If you want to be loved, if you don't want, it's like whatever you do, you will receive. It's like very simple. It's not very complicated. You give money, you receive money. You want to make money, you need to give money. That's the system. It works very, very well. Okay? Oh, I'm not making enough money. Well, you're not giving enough. So go and give. Let's see what happens.